What I have here is a multiplex twin jet powered by two Jusco Fly 450THs. Those are 3000 kV, 4.5 by 4.1 on the prop. A couple of Thunder Power 3850s hooked in parallel, making four cell. 500 milliamp from my receiver. I've also added a little extra carbon rod here to help with flex, if any. Got two Jusco Fly speed controls. Let's do it how it sees in. Also, I've added the air scoop in the front with an exit hole here to help cool with the batteries. And did trim down this canopy a good bit from stock, so it's not quite as tall as it was. Plane's a little over 75 amps or so on wide open throttle. And we'll get a little more than 1,000 watts out of it as far as power goes. We'll do the launch at half throttle.
Get any of that.
We'll do this when you come by. Just point at it. You ready to go by and pick it up later. You want to do that?
We'll try. Good one. We did good. Did good. That's what you were after.
said, I'll tell you all the story about the joker and the thief, I said, that was all about